Dublin and all Ireland for to play. It is a wonderful dream come true to be here for Paddy's Day. There's people here from everywhere, the flags and banners are sold. Oh, what a marvellous sight it is to see the green and gold. Jack Cunningham came to join the ranks, he knew how we could play. And getting us to Dublin must really make his day. With Patsy Morrissey by his side and Shawnee Clifford too. Oh, what a wonderful trio for they really brought us through. Oh, glory, glory, Newtown, for Newtown are a meal. The Newtown Shandrum hurlers are made of iron and steel. These mighty men have made us proud, they've played with all their might. And they'll be highly honoured in Newtown tonight. We started out in Castletown Arch with Middleton, it was tight. A late pint scored by Alan T gave us the winning bite. Our next game played in Charleville met our neighbours Ballyhay. Four goals in the net, it was a sure bet that we'd win it on the day. We then met Tim McKilly, and what a game we saw. In the county semi-final with the Sars it was a draw. But then when we replayed them, we knew what we must do. We beat them by 3 points into the final we were through. Oh, glory, glory, Newtown, for Newtown are a meal. The Newtown Shandrum hurlers are made of iron and steel. These mighty men have made us proud, they've played with all their might. And they'll be highly honoured in Newtown tonight. And when on county final day we played against Blackrock, our man of the match, Ben O'Connor, showed the Rockies what we've got. We all met in the Commons and Sean O got fairly wet. But soon got back to training for we weren't finished yet. We all went off to Thurles to Mivara for to play. Our boys, they did the business and we won again that day. We got our Munster title when we beat Patrick's well. And young James Bowles got man of the match, begot he played like hell. Oh, glory, glory, Newtown, for Newtown are a meal. The Newtown Shandrum hurlers are made of iron and steel. These mighty men have made us proud, they've played with all their might. And they'll be highly honoured in Newtown tonight. We headed off to Ruislip on an awful windy day. And though conditions weren't good, we won it anyway. The All-Ireland semi-final drew in all Loughlin Gales we met. With spirit and heart we won the replay and they talk about it yet. The captain, John McCarthy, is held in high esteem. And what a proud man he can be to have such a spirited team. With Brendan Mullinger, D. Paul Morrissey in the goals. Sends up the ball to Morris Farrell, to Dan Reardon and James Bowles. Oh, glory, glory, Newtown, for Newtown are a meal. The Newtown Shandrum hurlers are made of iron and steel. These mighty men have made us proud, they've played with all their might. And they'll be highly honoured in Newtown tonight. Ian Kelleher, he's a speedy one, Pat Mull, he is the rock. With Philip Noonan and Donal Mull, these lads are hard to stop. We've Ben and Jerry O'Connor with skills so fast and fine. And John Paul King playing on the wing and Alan T. O'Brien. So here's a toast to Newtown, our senior hurling club. The trainer, the selectors and especially the subs. To all of our supporters who wear the green and gold. Together we've made history forever to be told. For we're the best in Ireland, long live the green and gold.